those three ideals. Let's see if they can still awaken this thing. Sorry?
They conflict with each other.
Yeah, fair. They conflict with each other. They're mutually exclusive. You can't have them. If you want all the territory and you want to be democratic, then you'll lose your Jewish majority pretty soon. Because there's almost as many non-Jews as Jews in all that area. If you want all the territory and you want to and you don't care about you risk losing either. You have to compromise either on your democracy or on the Jewish nature of your country if you want to hold on to the land. And if you want to keep Israel mainly Jewish and democratic, then you have to give up some of the land. And that was one of the motivations that led Israel to leave Gaza 4 years ago. That's one of the reasons why Israel, in the years that I've lived here, has moved from opposing an accommodation with the Palestinians to supporting it. Because we have to separate from the Palestinians if we want to keep Israel Jewish and democratic. And I'll have a second to get what you're going to say. So if you're asking me about sort of critical imperatives for Israel, thwarting Iran is up there. Finding an accommodation with the Palestinians is crucial as well if we want to keep Israel as a Jewish and democratic state. And maybe the one other thing that I would say in answer to your question is that in the past, if you look at Jewish history in this region, we have failed as a sovereign nation, usually by